Okay, we're gonna try the hollow point on the 9. And we'll do the 45 next. Oh, I can see all the way down all eight sheets of sheetrock. I can see right through the hole. And so a 9mm hollow point, and that's a 45 ball ammo. Bigger is better. We're gonna go ahead and try the 40 caliber. We have a 40, but we have hollow points. Yeah, so it looks like the 40 hollow point did just as much, if not more, damage than the 45 ball ammo.